luck. I said that to them too.
Dominated 2.
There in the control booth, Peter Halloway, Elliot Smart and Paul Tolliday.
13.
The 13 black, John and Tasha Denny, she's only 8, and Richard Morris.
Roboteers, stand by.
There's Matilda in the CPZ of the arena for the house robots. And Dead Metal's serrated saw in there too.
3, 2, 1,
record gives us green for go. 13 blacks. Rushing roulette, I described it earlier, up to 20 miles an hour, but bashed into by Dominator 2. I just worry about the actual effect of that axe. It looks rather grand, doesn't it? But 13 black, unlucky for some, has dodged away below and gone straight into the CPZ and very nearly crashed into the spinning flywheel of Matilda, which glances into Dominator 2, turns it on its side, and now Matilda can come out to play. Not great driving initially by 13 black, but Dominator 2 followed through into there and got caught. They're righted now, they can back away and come onto the onslaught. But they need to eradicate mistakes like that if they go through to meet Razor. 13 black. Oh! As well, I was going to say, depress the pit release button, they destroyed it. Dominator 2's axe has got a grip on one of the roulette wheels. It's holding on. Can they edge it slowly, slowly towards the pit? 13 black trying to drive away, away, no, heave, ho, to and fro, 13 black holding on, Dominator 2 pushes, oh, so now, oh, Dominator nearly backed in, 13 black, look at this, this is great stuff, oh, can they do it this time? It's the immovable against the irresistible. 13 black still fighting away. Dominator 2 nearly turned tortuously towards the pit once again. Don't go left, boys. Move away from the pit. 13 black on the attack. Matilda there waiting. Who's going to repair that? I'm not too sure if you've got it in the budget. And Dominator 2, what is this love affair with the pit? Not even the 13 black team can understand Dominator 2's tactics here. Oh, 13 black! Well, they obviously don't want to go through Meat Razor, either of these two. This is tremendous stuff. It's going to go to the judges. Well, they live dangerously.
Robot Wars in all its destructive glory will be right back. Metal munching maniacs are back on Robot Wars.
Did you like that battle? Did you like that battle? What a right ding dong. Too close a call. We're going to have to go to the judges. While they're making up their considerable minds, let's see the highlights.
Oh, did I see some shaking heads in the judges' pit there? I don't think they can quite believe what happened. Good attack by Dominator, but then flicked by Matilda as they went too close to the comfort. They righted themselves with a little bit of help from 13 Black. Not great style from 13 Black, nor there from Dominator, nor there from 13 Black. Goodness me, they skirted that pit. Will the judges mark them down for that? What a battle it was. Stalemate in the end.
Well, the judges have made the decision. Now, you know what they're looking at, style, control, damage and aggression. It was a right ding-dong battle. But they've gone for 13 black!